to queens like Nefertiti. An Egyptian beauty. Married to Akhenaten, the Haredic king. Together, they gave rise to the concept of one god, whom they called Aton. Believing the sun's rays were God's creative greatness through which all life was nourished, it was under their extraordinary monarch that the fine arts flourished. Urging the royal artists to paint life in its natural state. Thus they are the first king and queen of whom a true likeness is seen. It was her vivid sense of decoration and expert chemists who dedicated themselves to the arts of cosmetics. As she painted her eyelids with kohl to protect her eyes from the glare, stained her nails with henna for that extra flair, and wore white linen sheaths for coolness in the heat. A beautiful black queen, most unique. Her name signifies the most beautiful has arrived. Queen Nefertiti, queen of the Nile, now give her a hand. Is beautiful in the horizons of the heavens. Oh, living Aton, beginning of life. When thou risest in the eastern horizon of the heavens, thou fillest every land with thy beauty. For thou art beautiful, great, glittering, high above the earth. Thy rays, they encompass all the lands. Though thou art on high, thy rays are on earth. Though thou art afar, thy footprints are the day. Nefertiti, queen of the Nile, now give him a hand. Let's give him another round of applause, please.